Okay, guys, let's do presents. This one's from Riley.
Here you go.
Thank you. This is, how did you know?
A little birdie told me.
Thank you so much, this is so great.
What do you want to do now?
Cards Against Humanity?
How about a movie?
Guys, let's do something a little bit more interesting. Let's play hide and seek.
Yeah. Hide and seek? Really?
I'm down. Okay, what do you think, Ron?
All right.
Okay, let's do it.
What happened?
Someone got him.
Who would do this though?
Jesus.
I don't know.
No one expected this party to take a turn for the worse. Certainly not me. This was the last thing that I expected. The second to last thing? Elephants on unicycles. The first person I decided to interview was Riley.
Do you want some company?
Sure thing.
Hello, Riley.
Oh, hello, Julie. Ron.
Riley, where were you at the time of this murder most foul?
I was hiding.
Cut the BS, Riley.
I'm sorry.
What is with all this hostility?
I don't know. Good cop? Bad cop?
No.
I just have a feeling she did it. She's been grinning all night in that strong perfume. It's so disgusting.
What? Let's just do this professionally.
Okay, whatever.
Riley, we're all sad, but I need you to tell me where you were.
Well, I was hiding in the east wing, and I heard this loud thump, so I came out and I saw, well, you know.
I know. Thank you, Riley.
You're just going to let her off that easy?
Look at her, she clearly didn't do it.
Okay, well, on to him.
Hello there, Matt.
Oh, hey Ron, great party, huh?
Great party, and what's so great about it?
Oh, yeah, Jacob, how is he?
You would know, Matt.
Listen, man, you got nothing on me.
Matt, where were you when Jacob was assaulted?
I was hiding like everyone else.
Oh yeah? Well, everyone else managed to get to the crime scene ages before you did.
I may have taken a detour. I turned off the lights, but I only did that to make the game more fun.
I'm sure. Is that the only reason why?
Yes, I promise.
You realize, coming to the crime scene late, admitting to turning off the lights, I have no reason to believe that you're innocent.
Yes, but you have no proof to say I'm guilty.
Not yet. No. There is no way that Riley committed this crime. She is not capable of such an act. But Matt, every fiber of my being tells me it was him. But I have no proof. I have no clues.
Wait, what is that?
You know exactly what this is. Let me break it down for you, Matt. You have this crazy crush on Riley, and you wrote a letter to her explaining your deep passion. But something went wrong tonight. You saw her flirting with Jacob, and what better way to eliminate your competition than by killing them?
Oh, wow, Mr. Detective, I have a crush, but it's not on Riley, it's on Jacob.
But the letter?
No, that was for Riley. I was warning her to stay away from Jacob.
But I...
Why would you accuse me of hurting him?
No, this doesn't make any sense. It all led up to this. Every piece of evidence, it's one large red herring. Wait. How could you?
What?
How could you do this to him?
I don't...
Yes, you do. It all adds up, every bit of it. Do I need to explain? Let's start from the beginning. You and I, Julie, we are no strangers to love. In fact, I think that you're in love with me. You couldn't bear to see Riley get me the perfect gift, so you began to plot. You offered up hide-and-go-seek as a game for us all to play, and it would have been so easy, too. But then the lights went out. And you had to rely on your sense of smell, and that strong perfume you had mentioned had rubbed off on someone else. Someone who we just learned was getting involved with Riley. Jacob!
Ron.
That's great, man.
Happy birthday!
Jacob, my little fuzzy one. You guys did this all for me.
Wow.